The story began that we stay in one group. We begin it with one group. We have an idea to deal with the recycling and trash. Then half of the group become a little bit extreme, radical. So we thought to ourselves, maybe it's time for split and doing something different. So like you see, there was frustrating and it was not that easy. But finally, we achieved a project that did with something similar and the same thing. So our ISM, it's a power coming from society, coming from the nature, coming from that we are human beings and we need power. So we try to design a solution for dry and hot countries. In dry and hot countries, it's a problem for us if we are not drinking water. And water, it's the source of the power that human beings need. I mean, if we if we don't drink, we will not come out. We can dry. All right. So if you forgot to drink water, we feel not so well, like I said. Nauseous, headache, dry. So especially here in Israel, we thought about it. This is the main issue because there is not enough water. And if we forgot to drink water, it's really hot most of the year. So we can feel not so well, and it's happened to each one of us every year. Someone gets like passed out for not drinking water. So how we would like to do it? How we thought about doing it, like make a solution. So we try to design any system that people can remember that they need to drink. It's really important to always know that our body is filled with 70% of water and it's getting hot. We need to fill it and do it also for free. So why power reason? We thought about that our body needs water. It's like a battery that needs power. So because of this, we designed kind of a unique battery that really looks like a battery. But a battery that that gives power for us, energy for the human body. Battery, it's the BB, this is her name. All right. How it's look, what it's made of, and how it's supposed to work. So first, as you can see, it's a kind of a big battery that transfer water from the bottle to the body. It's had an own calculate, like a personal calculate, that is supposed to know how much water you need. So it's kind of private things for each one of us, because we don't look and feel the same. There is bigger, taller, smaller, wider people. You put your weight and your height. There is a temperature that calculates how much water in this area we need. And then it knows how to deal with the time and how much water we need. So how it's supposed to work. If you don't drink enough, it's a bad thing. It's the first one. When the bottle is filled in, it means there is a lot of water in the bottle and less water in your body. So it's not that good. Then after a drink a little bit, it's okay. Then it's that good. And finally, if you drink everything, it's really, really good. And it means that you're feeling well and drink all the water. Of course, there is a charging station for that, because we want to do some project for the whole community. The charger, it's 180, it's for adults and for children also. There is a place for children and for adults. And supply water for free, there is all the place that we want, especially in the hot places. Continue. The battery bottle for adults, for children, the opening for the battery bottle, and of course the tips connected to the water source in the area. How to make water for free. So we thought about it, we wanted to be free. In hot countries there is no water, and water costs a lot of money, especially in Israel. It's a really big problem. So we thought about to design a massive charger that had a lot of place for advertising, for sponsors to bring money and put their name on it. So it's like a recycling thing. You start with one, you promote it, the sponsor for it, they give money. You drink water, you need more. More charging and battery bottles, so it's make it bigger and bigger and bigger. This is how it's looking in the illustration. It's a power unit, and we took a really well-known place in Israel. It's the Bima Theater in Tel Aviv. It's a really nice place with a lot of arts made from Israeli people like Ali Shman and Danny Caravan. It's really nice, and it's a public place, really hot, no shade. So we put a few of our neat thing, and hopefully it's going well.
Comments, questions, oh, sorry, questions, comments.